Known the world over as the land of legends, Gujarat, a vibrant state, is an eclectic mix of traditions and modernity. The jewel of the West, Gujarat, has always been at the forefront and is known for its business culture, industrialization, and successful economy. At the heart of Gujarat's development story stands the port of Kandla, which is situated in the Kandla Creek about 90 kilometers from the mouth of Gulf of Kutch. Among the 12 major ports in India, Kandla is the number one major port and has handled highest traffic volumes for the last 9 consecutive years and is the first major port to cross 100 MMT during the year 2015-16. A deep draft RCC jetty was constructed in Kandla Creek by Maharao Khengarji III, the then ruler of Kutch, in the year 1931. The port of Kandla was developed as an alternative to Karachi port and declared as a major port in the year 1955. The port of Kandla was notified as a trust under the Major Port Trusts Act on 29th February 1964. The port today has evolved to be a maritime logistics hub with 14 cargo berths in a straight line with the quay length of 3,132 meters. 6 oil jetties, accommodating vessels up to 13 meters draft and length, overall up to 255 meters at Kandla. Besides, 3 SPMs with 33 meters draft and 2 product jetties at Vadinar near Jamnagar. The port has recently developed a satellite port at Tuna Tekara near Kandla to handle dry bulk cargo with a capacity of 14 million tons having draft of 15 meters with mechanized conveyor system on PPP model. Being the most economical and trade-friendly port with harmonious industrial relations, the Kandla port has been at the forefront of economic development of the country, making it a thriving hub for industries and has been providing services to Exim trade over a vast hinterland of 1 million square kilometers spread over 11 states of the country. In order to serve the deep draft cape size vessels at Kandla, the port came up with a solution to service them by using high capacity floating cranes and barges at outer anchorage. These barges are unloaded at the barge handling facilities at the port. The said floating cranes are also used for lighterage operations. Port provides the facility of steel floating dry dock for repairs of flotillas up to 2700 DWT. The Kandla port has sufficient number of cargo handling equipments including higher capacity ELL and harbour mobile cranes. Kandla port handles all types of cargo, both liquid and dry, fertilizers, finished and raw, iron and steel, logs, sugar, machinery, iron ore, salt, oil extractions, bentonite and bauxite, copper and lead concentrate, wheat, rice, maize, and many more. It also handles crude, POL, phosphoric acid and ammonia, edible oils, and more than 100 chemicals. The port has a transparent productivity-linked berthing policy and a storage policy. A lot of e-initiatives have been undertaken by the port that has resulted in ease of doing business with Kandla port and has been preferred by the importers and exporters to move their cargo through Kandla port. The average per ship berth day output of 16,655 metric tons has kept the pre-berthing delay and the turnaround time as low as 0.15 and 2.19 days. The port is exploring all possibilities to increase the coastal traffic and accords berthing on arrival, offers 40% discount on both cargo and vessel-related charges. The port has a dedicated yard and gate for coastal cargo. The extensive capacity and capability, coupled with proven performance, has enabled the Kandla port to be and retain the number one position for the last 9 years. The port has to its credit the landmark achievement of handling over 100 MMTPA of cargo, an achievement that no other major port of India has achieved so far. The boat has the largest storage capacity for dry cargoes. It has the largest covered storage capacity with warehouses covering over 2 lakhs square meters to accommodate 6.5 lakhs tons of cargo. In order to evacuate the cargo with seamless movement to and from the port area, there are sufficient number of way bridges and gates. The port has the capability to berth 6 tankers at oil jetties with a capacity of 12 MTPA. One of the most dynamic ports of India, Kandla has grown with time, creating milestones at every step in its journey towards maritime excellence. It has the largest storage tank farm in a single complex in South Asia, offering storage capacity of 2.4 million kiloliters. The Kandla port's locational advantage and facilities have made it the timber hub of India, handling more than 70% of the country's timber imports and Asia's biggest timber trading zone. The port provides separate storage yard and gates for movement of logs. The Kandla Port Trust had commissioned the offshore oil terminal at Vadinar in the year 1978 jointly with Indian Oil Corporation by providing single point mooring SBM system, which was first of its kind in India. At present, Vadinar has 3 SBMs, 2 product jetties with total handling capacity of 77 MMT. The facilities at Vadinar for handling crude oil through SPMs feed the refineries at Mathura, Panipat, Bina, Baroda and Vadinar. An ISPS compliant port secured by CISF, Marine Police, Customs and Coast Guards, Kandla offers strategic locational advantage well connected with hinterland through rail and road network. The efficient rail and road connectivity has resulted in attracting large volume of cargo. The port has skilled and contented workforce who effectively serve the port, and they have been the key behind the port's significant achievements. With support from the team, the port has been improving its performance on productivity and turnaround time. The port has established a seafarers welfare center within the port premises with necessary amenities and facilities for the crew members on board the vessel during their stay at the port. For this initiative, the port has got international recognition, and the IMO had given Port of the Year award to Kandla Port for seafarers welfare activities of international standards in the year 2012. The Kandla port has provided several welfare and recreational facilities to its employees like housing colonies, schools, hospitals, sports complex, recreational facilities, etc. The port plans to augment its dry and liquid cargo capacity through the development of 14th and 16th dry cargo berths, each of 4.5 MMTPA capacity, and the construction of oil jetty number 7 and 8 with a capacity of 2 MMTPA each. The port also plans to go ahead with its developmental work for the dry bulk terminal of 18 MMTPA capacity at Tuna Tekra and setting up of a container terminal with capacity of 2.19 million TEUs has also been initiated at Tuna Tekra by the port. The port has constantly been upgrading its barge handling facilities at Tuna and Bandar Basin to increase efficiency. The port has very large parcels of land of about 2,20,000 acres comprising dry land, intertidal land and about 10 kilometers water frontage for development purposes, moving with the times and to bring the infrastructural facilities on par with international standards. The port also aims to develop a smart industrial port city at Gandhidham and Kandla. The port plans to establish these greenfield projects replete with necessary high-tech and eco-friendly facilities. The Kandla port is well on track to take the development of the port to global standards and promote increased maritime trade in the country and abroad. The ship set sail, all geared to make newer benchmarks in its journey to success.